Learning Content Creation, and today we are going to do living in yellow food for 24 hours. So guys, because of some technical glitch, I didn't upload the video at this video at Thursday, and I'm reshooting the video today at Saturday, and I'm going to upload the video tomorrow Sunday at 11 p.m. and guys, reach this video to 8 likes for my next video called Living in 100 Rupees for 24 Hours. If you reach this video to 8 likes, then I will totally make the video called Living in 100 Rupees for 24 Hours. So now let's start with what I got today in my yellow challenge. So guys, I'm going to keep the camera here. I hope you guys can hear me because I told you again, because of the technical glitch, I could not upload the video on Thursday 6 p.m. So I'm uploading the video at Sunday 11 a.m. So first I got this normal Lay's chips because of my snacks time. I hope you guys can hear me because I'm talking very loud. And then I got this Nutri-Choice digestive cookies. These are also yellow only. And then I got this little Hari. Okay, and those things I got. So I got only 3 things. And I got a fruity and I got a Milky Bar. I know Milky Bar is not yellow. I got it accidentally, so I'm not going to have the Milky Bar because it is what color? White color. So I'm not going to have the Milky Bar. That's it. So I'm going to meet you what I have in my breakfast. So I'm going to meet you at that time. Okay, bye-bye guys. My yellow breakfast. I'm having this yellow upma and I'm going to meet you after having my breakfast. Now the time is 12:34 and now I'm going to do my bath, and after that I'm going to meet you at 1 p.m. as in 1 p.m. I'm going to have my lunch, and as you guys can see, I'm not done my bath yet. So I'm going to do my bath. I was talking with my best friend, Ira. As you guys know, Sunday is with Ira. So I'm just talking with my best friend, Ira. And now I'm going to basically do my bath. And then I'm going to meet you at 1 p.m. when I have my lunch. So let's see what I have in my lunch. Bye-bye. Guys, I'm not done yet. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Now it's the final bye-bye. I hope you guys can hear me because I am talking extreme level of loud. So what I'm going to show is what I'm going to have in my lunch. So in my lunch, I'm going to have this khichdi. So I don't think you guys can see, but I'm going to show you when I have my lunch. And I've got the fish fry, but it's a little brownish color. I'm going to show that also, but I can have it because it's yellow, so it's kind of yellowish brownish, so I can have it because it's kind of awkward, kind of a yellow, so I can totally have the fish. So in my lunch I have a khichdi and yellow fish fry. So I'm going to meet you when I have my lunch. So now the time is almost 1:30 because I took a little extra time. I was playing my awesome game called Going Balls. I will give the link in the description because the game is so good, and it's a very addictive game, so it's very good. So you should totally play that and check it out down in the description, and check out my friend's channel, Ira, Sundays with Ira, also down. So please subscribe to my channel and reach this video to 8 likes. So guys, now I'm just going to play again Going Balls, and a little later I'm going to have my lunch. So I'm going to show you at lunch. So bye bye from now for now. Bye bye guys, this is my food, and as you can see, this is kind of a chromish yellowish, so I can totally have that. So guys, now I'm going to meet you after having my lunch. Bye-bye. Guys, now my lunch is done, and after that I'm going to drink. I'm going to have this snack. Sorry, sweet. So I'm going to have this gula lemon candy. And guys, I hope you guys can hear my voice. So I wore this yellow top and this yellow shorts. Neonish yellow shorts. But I want to drink water, guys. So what will I do? I have this yellow fruity bottle. And I'm going to drink this water. Okay. So, yeah. This much is okay, guys. So, I'm going to meet you a little later when I have my snacks. Bye-bye. guys, I'm feeling very hungry now. I know the time is only 4 o'clock. So it's 4 o'clock, 3 hours are almost done for my food. So basically now what I'm going to have, now I'm going to make a smoothie, because this time I usually make a smoothie. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to make a smoothie. And so yeah, let's make a smoothie. So the smoothie recipe is very easy. I'm going to show you the recipe, but first guys, I need to get all the ingredients. So in this video you will get my food challenge plus a recipe. हो गया ना डबल धमाका. सो दिस वीडियो इज कॉल्ड काइंड ऑफ डबल धमाका. सो नाउ लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू, बाय बाय. लेट मी टेक गेट द इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड देन आई विल शो यू टिल द टाइम. सो गाइस, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट बाय मेकिंग आवर स्मूदी. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इन दिस रेसिपी इज वी हैव टू टेक अ ब्लेंडर जार एंड देन वी हैव टू फर्स्ट ऐड द मिल्क इन इट, बिकॉज़ आई वांट टू नो फर्स्ट आई विल स्टार्ट विद माय न्यूट्रीशन क्रैकर्स. दिस Britannia Nutri-Score crackers are so yum, guys. I love these crackers and they are so, sorry, not crackers, why am I saying crackers? Britannia Nutri-Score digestive high fiber biscuits. These are so, so good. I love the taste. And the taste is also good and it's very, very healthy. So surely check it out. You will find this any supermarket store in your house. So now I'm going to start by opening this packet. I know you guys might be feeling a little bored why I'm showing you this, because like I really want to show you, because this biscuit is so yummy. Let me taste one. Okay. Let me try another biscuit. Okay, I'm gonna meet you after I am I having the biscuit is done. Now I'm going to add all the biscuits, the base biscuits means the base. So a 2.5 biscuits. Half biscuit I've added. I'm gonna add even more. Okay, so after adding that, this is yellow only. Come on, I see this yellow only. Okay. Okay. So now what we need is cornflakes. So yeah, cornflakes is a little odd in a smoothie, but we need it. So first, I'm gonna add all the ingredients. The smoothies which I'm making are very heavy smoothies. So this will fill your tummy fully, so you don't have any problem. Also, the smoothies are best for breakfast at any time, even snacks, because they are equally yummy for evening snacks. So now what we are going to do is add the milk. So I'm going to add the milk and then meet you, because it will take a lot of time to add the milk. Bye bye. Okay guys, so this much milk you need, and I've added all the ingredients. But now the real part comes, the main ingredient of it is the banana, because this will give it sweetness, shape and all the other blah blah things. So yeah guys, gonna peel the banana out, and I'm going to add the banana direct, like half part. I'm going to break it a little because it's there is going to exceed, so like this I'm going to keep it. And then what I'm going to add is some haldi. So let me add the haldi first. And we have the haldi, but I'm going to add the haldi in, because I have to add it so it makes my yummy yummy milkshake yellow. No sugar, extra sugar needed guys. If you want, you can add an extra sugar, but I would recommend not to add the extra sugar, but I'm going to add it. How funny that, guys. So let me add my yummy sugar. Not yummy. Who would like to have sugar alone? I don't know what I'm speaking. Okay guys, so I've added 1 spoon of sugar, not full, half spoon. I hope you guys can hear me. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not. So now I'm going to blend you and show the result. Bye bye till that time. So here's my very pretty yellow. It is yellow. I don't think you guys can see, but it's yellow. I can see, guys. So it's a kind of a yellowish color. So I can totally have this. So I'm going to meet you after having my yellow banana shake. Bye bye. Now I've painted my nails, as you can see. So I've painted my nails, and now it's 6:15 and I'm feeling a little hungry. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have some of my yellow chippies. So yeah, so I'm going to have some yellow chips. And yeah, so till the time, let me have my yellow chips. So yellow chips, I'm going to show you which chips is it. And then I'm going to meet you when I do my painting, because today I'm going to totally do my painting. So let's see what I'm going to do today. Bye bye till that time, until I get my chips. Guys can imagine, I got the world's biggest chips. Oh, let me have it on camera, guys, on camera. So let me have the full, and then I'm going to show you till then. Bye bye. Here's my dinner. I got some yellow noodles, so I'm going to have this and then show you my final morning part at morning. So till that time, bye bye and good night. Bye bye. Challenge ends now because it's morning, and I'm not going to show the breakfast part because, come on, breakfast part is not needed. So here ends the challenge, and I hope you guys reach this video to 8 likes. And subscribe to my channel, make it 3 subscribers very quick, and yeah, and share this video to everyone, and share this video, like this video, subscribe, do everything. And remember, my challenge is coming of living in 100 rupees for 24 hours challenge if you reach this video to 8 likes. So remember this, guys. So bye bye, and I will meet you in my next video. Bye bye.